According to the most recent statistics, less than 70% of the abused, abandoned, and neglected children in our county have the advantage of a guardian ad litem volunteer. We know without a volunteer in their lives, these children are more likely to grow up making bad choices, which could land them in jail or even worse. You can break the cycle. Be a guardian ad litem volunteer. I'm Sheriff Bob Johnson, and I'm for the child.